We are glad to represent a next-generation power supply system based on hydrogen air fuel cells designed for unmanned aerial vehicles and other energy-intensive robotic applications. A fuel cell-based power system is an alternative to lithium-ion batteries, with a game-changing ability to store up to 10 times more energy at comparable weight and dimensions, drastically increasing flight time. In a fuel cell, energy is extracted directly from hydrogen without any need for inefficient combustion processes. The steady flow of electricity produced by the fuel cell is used to power the electric motor and a variety of onboard systems of an unmanned aerial vehicle. This power is the result of a controlled electromechanical reaction of hydrogen oxidation. On the anode catalyst, molecular hydrogen dissociates and yields electrons. Hydrogen cations pass through the membrane to the cathode, while electrons do their job in the external circuit. On the cathode catalyst, the hydrogen proton and electron are reunited, reacting with external oxygen molecules to produce pure water. Proprietary fuel cell technology enables reliable startup and operation, even in extreme weather conditions. Within our fuel cell energy system, an unmanned aircraft with vertical takeoff and landing has up to 5 times more energy at its disposal compared to current battery-powered solutions, expanding the range of tasks a single UAV can perform. The flight distance of an aircraft is flexible and is determined by the amount of hydrogen on board. Our power solutions for fixed-wing UAVs yield longer total flight distances per aircraft compared to internal combustion engine-powered UAVs. Unlike internal combustion engines, fuel cells, due to their operating features, do not require additional inspections and do not have a service interval. The advantages of this technology include the absence of vibrations, noise, and friction of lubricated parts, eliminating the need for routine maintenance, as well as the problem of failure in low temperatures. All our power systems are manufactured in accordance with international standards for hydrogen energy and are completely safe to use. Onboard hydrogen can be stored in ultralight composite cylinders of various shapes and sizes. The power system allows the storage of more than 500 watt-hours of electricity per 1 kilogram of its weight. Fuel cells are the next step in the development of unmanned aerial vehicles, making it possible to substantially expand their range of applications and their ability to complete various tasks.